Good morning guys, this is day 3 of my ride and I'm in Vellore right now and this is the room I stayed in. This is a guest house and so I had a very nice sleep yesterday. I was really tired when I got back here, so I took nice rest and now I'm all set, ready and fresh, and I'm going to leave after half an hour. So this is the room I stayed. And you can see that is all my stuff, my helmet and my everything. I'll also show you the wardrobe now. This is a small wardrobe they have here with the mirror. So that is the wardrobe, pretty good. And there's my jacket. It's been stinking after 3 days of riding with all sweat and sun. And I also want to show you the washroom. So that's the washroom, very nice and clean. And the next plan is I'm going to a place called Nelapattu in Vellore district. And there is a very good bird sanctuary located in Nelapattu. So I'm going to check out that place. So I'll be leaving now. So I'll hit the road and I'll see you guys there. Bye bye. So friends, I am in the market of Vellore, the local market. As you can see, it is just 9 o'clock and it is completely crowded. There are a lot of people going everywhere. Right now I am searching for an internet center to transfer my data from the camera. As you can see, so this is the main road and onto my right this is the Christian Medical College. It's a very famous college in Vellore. So this is the Christian Medical College, a very nice highly rated medical college. So now let me find where the internet is. Okay, let's try here. Internet use कर सकते हैं? Okay. How much?
30.
I want only for 10 minutes.
Minimum 15.
15. Okay. So friends, I am somewhere in Chittoor. I have crossed Vellore and entered into Andhra Pradesh. And I'm riding through some town, I don't know the name, but it comes under the Chittoor district limit. And here I can see some political rally happening. It's YSR party. He's the guy who is leading the pack. Congress meeting happening. So, let's see.
and the traffic is very irritating. Right now I'm stuck in a traffic jam. As we can see, the roads are blocked completely due to this unpolitical thing. So what can I do? It's very irritating, right? See the firecrackers on the road. Really can't do much. I hope this clears out quickly. You see, this is the vehicle of that MLA. Just note the number. So let's try to move. This is getting irritating, man. Somehow we need to get out of this place. Complete road blockage.
So after all that chaos, traffic and roadblocks in Chittoor, finally I made my way onto the highway, and I saw this truck with these incredibly big tires. As we can see, these are really huge tires that I have never seen before. They may be the tires of the dump trucks used in mining places. So this was the first time I've seen anything like this on the highway. After that I continued my journey towards Nelapattu, and I was already tired by the time because of that irritation and lot of time wastage in Chittoor. And even the highway from Vellore to Chittoor, that was very horrible. That highway was completely under construction, and there was lot of dust, lot of truck traffic and stones, and it was a very frustrating and irritating ride on that highway. And I don't know why, but as I entered Andhra Pradesh, the roads became completely worst, and all the highways were under construction, and there was a huge rally, some political rally happening of YSR Congress Party, and which was coming from the highway till Chittoor. And as we see what happened in Chittoor, so it was a very tiring ride. But despite all that, it's important not to get frustrated and irritated, because it's very important to enjoy the ride, and these sort of things are part of the journey. But it's always important to enjoy the ride and look around the scenery and enjoy and keep going. So that is what I did. I was relaxing and cruising happily till I reached my native place Kavali. I had a lot of traffic on the way. As you can see, there were a lot of trucks and cars. I was trying to filter through all those traffic and keep going forward. So, adventures keep happening when you're riding on a bike, but it's important to keep that passion and keep traveling and enjoying visiting new places. So guys, I am right now heading towards Vellore. There's my bike, and I just stopped by to click a few pictures. So actually I have been to Nelapattu Bird Sanctuary just now, but unfortunately there are no birds and there is no water due to the lack of any rains. So I was really disappointed. I was expecting a lot, but unfortunately I had to come back. So right now I'm heading to my hometown Kavali. So I'll stay for the night in my village and continue my journey tomorrow morning. And I think I need to fuel up the bike, so let's go to this petrol pump and put some fuel. Petrol. Petrol. Full end. ఎంత ఉంది? 81 ఆ? అయిందా? ఇంకొంచెం పై వరకు. ఎంత? ఎంతైంది? 700? రైట్. ఇంకా 10 రూపాయలు తీసుకో. సో ఐ పుట్ అబౌట్ 700 రూపీస్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యూయల్. దట్ కమ్స్ టు 8.6 లీటర్స్. ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు గో హోమ్ యార్. జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు క్విక్లీ రీచ్ మై విలేజ్ హోమ్ టౌన్ అండ్ let's continue the journey. Lovely. Is that enough? Thanks, sir.
So guys, chalo, let's quickly reach the destination, that is Kavali, which is about 100 kilometers from here roughly.
So finally I reached Kavali, my native place, and I was super excited because this was the first time I was going there on my bike. So I was really excited, and there it was also a long time since I have been to my village, and there was so much of development and changes happening that I could not recognize my house initially, but somehow I found the correct place and I reached home.
And even the house is completely changed. I can't believe they have painted it this color. It's like I can't even recognize my house properly. चलो अभी मैं अंदर जा रहा हूँ, जाके थोड़ी देर बात करके थोड़ा रेस्ट लेंगे, ठीक है ना? ऑटोमेटिकली अभी हैदराबादी भाषा आ गई, क्या करना, इतनी देर अंग्रेजी भाषा अंग्रेजी में बात करा तो अभी घर को आते कि जोश में हैदराबादी आ गए. ठीक है, फिर मिलूँगा बाद में. दैट इज़ माय अंकल, सो लेट मी गो इन फ्रंट ऑफ. लोकल है ना? ఉన్నాను ఇక్కడ, ఇప్పుడు ఉన్నాను ఇక్కడ, ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ ఉన్నాను. ఏ ఖాళీగా ఉండింది రోడ్డు, ఏముంది వచ్చేసి ఖాళీగా ఉండింది రోడ్డు, దగ్గరే కదా. ఎక్కడ పెట్టుకుంటా బండి, ఇక్కడ ఉంటుంది కదా సేఫ్. ఏం కాదు బండికి, ఏం కాదు, పిల్లలు అది కేకడం అది చేయకూడదు.